Lawyer Gurbang Mamedov started a campaign on Facebook by posting his bald photo and also calling on his friends to post their bald photos on their accounts in protest against compulsory shaving of the heads of activists Abilfaz Gurbanli, Turgut Gamber and Ilkin Rustemzadeh, who have recently been sentenced to 10 days of administrative arrest. Note that the three activists were arrested on April 30 while trying to hold a commemoration ceremony for the victims of a tragic terrorist attack at Azerbaijan State Oil Academy, which happened 4 years ago.